The NLCS is set.
Dodgers, Braves, NLCS, my Bravos, Austin's Dodgers.
We need a bet.
This one, I hope this one doesn't happen because I don't want this for either of you. Blow up doll to fancy dinner for two, and you must carry on conversation the entire time. Stop wearing a hat until Christmas. The second part of this is get frosted tips. Recreate a cringy TikTok, and the key is it has to be dead serious. Wear other team's jersey and hat every Saturday until spring training when pitchers and catchers report. Dye your beard. 24 hours in a Waffle House, a mullet. Eat a Carolina Reaper, and the run differential in the series is how many minutes you have to go without drinking anything after you eat the pepper.
So is that all of them?
That's all of them. They're all in the hat. I'm shaking them up right here. Transparency. There's no cheating. There's nothing going on here that's shady.
So the loser of this series has to do this punishment.
Yes.
Okay.
You guys ready?
Yeah. Jeez.
It's one of the pink ones that I put in there.
What does that mean?
Well, because I wrote a couple down later on. Oh, of course it's this one too.